Those things are bigger than me! Oh my gosh. Seen you around, kid. Oh, I did the wrong. Dang it. You have nothing to do? What good timing! I hate Ganondorf. Silver gauntlets. Those are sick. Bet I will. Shield. Now I have to use this one. What a dick. Get out of here. Right. Okay, I think I need you. Oh. He's not one of those. Okay, I gotta go down through this hole now. Wait. I had definitely missed something. Maybe I didn't hit him. I didn't hit him the first time.
Ah!
Don't fall off the edge, please. Oh my gosh. With the... Oh my. Okay. With the... Oh, wow. Ha! Killed him. Gosh, the camera work. Oh, good. The shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. That's just what I want to hear.
Hey!
Oh, one of you. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, I got this. Oh my, why? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Blow it up. Oh, funny. All right. Question mark, CD, sad. Do you have a animal crawl on your phone? Oh, that's funny that that's what I guessed. Come on, light it. the last one. Yeah. Wait, what? There's a fourth. Oh no, this one just went out. Crap. There we go. Wasn't fast enough. That bad guy required lots of bombs. Hey, what's up? Traveling through time is what I do. Oh, thanks, on my shoulders. That bad guy I just fought wasn't like a real end guy. I'm gonna have to fight another one of those when I'm an adult. And then like the real. Which you're gonna get a glimpse of the end. The end guy at this temple in just a second. Look how big of a kid I am. That's what I'm eating. Snacking. Two witches inhabit this temple. Because of the type of candy it is, I guess. I don't know. Oh boy. The witches took her. Guess what it's time for? Become old. Wear the gauntlets. Everything's not gonna be back to normal anymore. I'm gonna check something before I go back. It's old getting time. Boy, this delay. That was like a good 15 seconds. That sucks. This might be a worse delay than on Mixer. I think it was only a couple seconds. Get there yet. I can't lift this? I thought I could. I think I need the gold gauntlets, and I have this freaking silver gauntlets. Yep. Dang, that thing's huge! Can I lift this one? Yeah. Let me just pick up that rock. Alright. Here we go, into the temple again. Oh, I should go see this fairy again. Wait, I didn't see the fairy as a kid. Wait, yes I did. No, I didn't. I didn't see it as a kid, I just went in here. It's okay, I don't think I need to see that fairy as a kid anyway. Push this before without the gauntlets. That's why you have to go back as a kid, get the gauntlets. And it adds to the time travel of the game. Oh, good. Thank you. Jeez. Oh my. Jeez. I thought I heard that guy, but... Whoa. Oh. Okay. I thought I was out of the way of the boulder. Oh, okie dokie. Awesome. Was I supposed to get the map in that other room? I feel like maybe. Now I gotta go back and check. Fishy here. No, not that song. What song? Ah, a fairy. So then, no. No map? I felt like I should have gotten the map. Thank you. think one of these turns me into ice. I'm not gonna risk it. No button on that floor, okay. Get the gliding feet here. Ooh, boy, was that close. Sure. Compass after the map. So that's weird to me. Actually, let's go with these ones. Supposed to go up first. Since I got that key and all, but I think this is just to make it easier if I need to stop and come back. So I'm pretty sure what I just did there. Yup. That's the entrance. Oh. There's a really cool shield I get also besides the silver gauntlets. Oh crap, I need you. Oh, wait, I was already in this room. I didn't go through the right door. Then you go up. And up. Here we are. Oh, good. More bombs? Can I throw that far? Oh. Oh my gosh. Well, that works. Okay, so I actually have to... Thank you. This is where we switch to these. This is a sweet shield. Goes with my red suit. Equip, please. Oh, that's cool. The mirror shield that doesn't break. Oh, you know what? That's why I did that other thing. So now, you know, I wonder if my yeah, that's not going anywhere. I didn't do that earlier. Coins. And nothing out of it. All that for a little key. Thank you. The heck? Why can't I hit him? Getting excited, the end guy, the witches, they're coming up. I didn't do this first, but I didn't. Oh man, this is, I'm excited. I like this fight, it's fun. Something here, aren't I? Well, let's just see what this does. Oh, boy, am I excited for this fight. This is probably the coolest fight. I think I said that about my last temple guy. He's my favorite because of what he is. Right? But like, this is the most creative fight I believe. Here, Kume. The witches are the final battle. I have to fight their little henchmen here first, which is basically just like the last guys you blow up a lot. It's her! Jump to him. Here we go. wasn't the right angle for that. Hitting the ice one. Okay, this is cool. Isn't that, like, super cool, the way that you have to kill her? I think it's so cool that somebody would think up that kind of thing to... maybe it's just me, but I think that's awesome. I hate it. So that second part where they combine and then like they throw either ice or fire at you, if you try to absorb ice and then you then she throws fire at you and try to absorb that one, it cancels out. So you have to absorb three of the same one. And so that time the random number generator didn't do a great job making me work for it, but